In Missoula, Mount Jumbo's North Zone is now open after being closed for the winter season. Officials say the North Zone is opening because the jumbo elk herd is moving into its summer range in the Rattlesnake Wilderness Area. Closing the zones helps protect these 75 to 95 elk and other animals regain their strength after the long winter.